Hello, this is Cinema 4D Quick Tips, and today we tell you how to reset viewport navigation to the default values. If the navigation in your viewport is getting off track, you can always reset the viewport to the default values, as if you had just started the project, by opening the View menu and selecting Frame Default. Thank you for your attention, subscribe to the channel and put your finger up.